Away and racing they go, 1, 2 and 4, quickest into stride, 1 along the inside, 6 also pacing up on the wide outside, and 6 has gone around in front from 4 who's back in second, but 6 is stretching him out here now and leads by 5 or 6 lengths. He's bidding for 4 wins on the trot and he's showing big pace here as he leads by 4 or 5 lengths from 4 who's running on in second, but the bird has flown up front and it's all about trap number 6 off the final corner. They go 3 running on strongly in second, but up towards the line it's going to be 4 on the bounce for Tucky Charm. Another great performance from the informed greyhound. That's another great performance to make it 4 wins on the trot. It's seldom you see it, and Tucky's Charm has managed that. It's a 29.44 win for Martina Manahan.